today. It means so much to our family. To us, Dad was a man of few words, but a lot of action. He was a doer. Forever in the quest of helping his family and friends, he kept going until the job was complete, never giving up. A perfect example of this is how he completed his bachelor's degree. It took him 7 years, but with a wife, 4 kids, and a night job, my dad finally earned his degree. He was surprised, however, to learn there were two. He had accidentally double majored in computer science and electrical engineering. Luckily, he was able to use both in his businesses, Page Computer and later Telecompu Tech. Dad loved his work of building and selling computers. You know what else he loved? He loved taking pictures on video, as all of you know. He loved capturing life and having those memories tucked away. Mostly, I think, because he loved the people in his life. He loved all of us. He showed his love by taking care of us. And if he couldn't personally help us, he always knew a guy who could. Now that my dad is in spirit, I know that he will continue to help us whenever we need him. He'll be able to be everywhere at once like he always tried to be while he was here on Earth. Always moving about, just like the hummingbird he promised to visit us in the form of. May his spirit also live on in those of us left behind through acts of kindness and care that my dad would have displayed. We miss you, Dad. But I guess his son is turned to be with you. We look forward to the day we can all be together again. Until then, we promise to take good care of Mom. Come on, go back, and keep running and play. The chill, play, watch out, Zali, watch out, Bretton, come on.
Come on.